Hello, my name is Aaron Fitch. I'm here with 3D Sellers to show you a quick tip that can help prevent cancellations and negative feedback, especially during the current COVID-19 event. We're going to learn how to apply an announcement to all of our listings at once with 3D Sellers. This announcement will notify buyers of potential delays due to a high demand in online orders. Let's go to eBay Listing Designer and customize a template. Then, click on Block Library, go to Content, and choose a block to customize. Now, we'll edit our block. Please note, eBay will not allow you to use the words COVID-19 or coronavirus in your eBay listing. I'll edit the title and create a short message for our buyers. A copy of this message will be in the description of this video in case you would like to use it as a template. We'll save this design and name it COVID Delay Update. After saving, we see a list of our saved designs. To apply the announcement to all listings, click the Apply to All Listings button on the right of our design. You can view the listing update progress in the Listings tab. When processing has finished, we can view our eBay listing and see our announcement is at the top of our description. We have just saved an incredible amount of time, not only by updating all of our listings at once, but most importantly, we've pre-warned our buyers of delays. This saves countless time by avoiding cancellations and dealing with eBay resolution cases due to shipping delays. If you have any questions, feel free to contact us. Thank you very much for watching. Stay safe, healthy, and the best of sales to your business.